It may be uncomfortable to hear this, but I promise you, you'll appreciate it when I'm done. One of the most unexpected things you'll ever do after someone passes away is realize that you cannot log on to their devices. I'm Kurt the Cyber Guy, and if you've recently lost a friend or family member, you may be looking to gain access to their phone, computer, or tablet to get the personal data they left behind. Whether you're looking for photos, passwords, or other information, it is frustrating when you don't know their passcode. Here are the steps you can take to unlock an iPhone, iPad, or Mac if the owner passes away. The first step will only work if the device's late owner backed up their data to iCloud. Check to see if you have their iCloud login, which will consist of an email address to get in, so try their usual email and try any of their common passwords. Head to iCloud.com and attempt to log in. If you're able to, and they have backed up their device regularly using iCloud, you should be able to access their photos, mail, contacts, calendar notes, reminders, and a lot more. If you're not able to log in on iCloud.com, click Forgotten Your Apple ID or Password, use their email address to reset the password, and if you're able to access their email, you can follow Apple's instructions on resetting their iCloud account. Once you have a new login, you can go online and see all of their data. I highly recommend you set up a legacy contact if you use an Apple device in case something unexpected in life happens, so someone can access your data way more easily. To do this, go to Settings, tap your name, tap Password and Security, and then tap Legacy Contact. Then you can select someone from your contacts to add them as your legacy contact. Now, if none of these steps work for you, you may have to get a court order to request access to your loved one's devices from Apple, but you can also try visiting an Apple store or contacting Apple support to see alternative options. To get all the latest tech news right to your inbox, what do? You head to cyberguy.com and sign up for my free newsletter.